My most asked question is, how much do we charge for line striping or traffic mark? Well, it really depends what we're doing. For long lines or parking stalls, it could be anywhere from 50 cents to $1 a linear foot. We can do thousands of linear feet in a parking lot. We could do a couple hundred linear feet in a parking lot. For that case, we would have a minimum. For stencils, it really depends what it is. If it's a reserve stencil, it could be $30 per stencil. For a stop bar, it could be $25 per stop bar. For a handicap stencil, it could be $40. It just depends on the job. At the end of the day, you have to know your profits and losses. Like and subscribe for more content on the way.